Leprechaun Who Lived by Jack
and Ingrid.
Once upon a time, Jack and Ingrid were looking for a leprechaun. Then Ingrid pointed out, "Hey, look, there's a leprechaun."
Then Ingrid said, "Hey, look, there's your house of gold." Then Jack dug up the gold. Then they spent it on the house and lived happily ever after with a leprechaun. The end.